happens.
No, no, the car's gonna blow! The car's gonna...
Welcome to another Martin Walsh video. Today I've pulled this video straight from one of the streams of when we did the crazy and menacing vehicle only custom match on Warzone. You may see yourself in there if you were part of it. I believe we had 50 people and so many vehicles. It was absolutely crazy and so much fun. So enjoy the video, and if you want to be part of the next vehicle only custom Warzone games, then be live there on Twitch at 3 p.m. Monday to Friday UK time. Enjoy. Now I'm being chased.
Oh, no, being... Stop headed your way.
No! No! Okay, here we go. Here we go. Can we get him? No! Oh, we got him. Oh no! No! Don't kill him! No! No! You're not allowed to do this! You're not allowed to do this!
Oh my god.
No! No!
I'm gonna win.
No! Oh, Mr. Stereo Rise! No, I just got bullied. Oh my god. No, he didn't get the buy back in time. Oh no! Yo, Farron, how are you doing? Thank you very much for the follow. Oh my god. Look at all these vehicles. Guys, stay away from the buildings. No, no, the car's gonna blow! The car's gonna...
score. 50 remaining, you're halfway done.
He was there like, no, I can flip it. Download, nice one, Dean. Oh, they can kill the guys on the quad bikes. The cars can kill the quad bike guys. I can hear an RPG. I think the quad bikes are a little bit faster. Oh, he's risking it for the biscuit. Yo, they are going for this quad bike. Oh, oh, the truck just ran over him. Oh. Rig's using a Mac 10. Yo, so we've got Rig and Boris Johnson. Yo, Rig, I'm writing their names down. And both. Oh, I thought he was going to jump up. He's going to try and get onto the back of the truck and kill those two. That's what he's going to do. Also, yo, go all out like that. Wait, did he just try and blow himself up? Oh, there's a guy there. There's a guy there. Oh, GG. See you later, Hayden. Oh, what a smart move there. He grabbed the gas mask as well. He grabbed the plates. He's good to go. Look at the helicopters trying to kill people. Yo, look at this circle. It's crazy. Oh, you almost got it. Oh, my God. Oh, no, oh, he's messed up. Oh, whoa. Guys, can we kill this guy? Oh, yes, good job! Brewski, how are you doing? Yeah, we saw that coming, didn't we? Yeah, get the game modes ready, but don't post it until the end of this one. Oh my god, this is crazy. Oh, there's a guy over there to the left. He's not seeing him, though. There's some explosions going on. I'm not too sure what is going on. With C4. Yo, it's Josh. Blew up my car. Yo, Josh is on there on the ban list. Yo, what was his name? Dude, are you still alive? How do you know? I know everything, Luna. I know everything.
What guns are we doing next? You guys, it's going to be up to you. What do you want to do?
It's Josh, by the way.
Oh, there we are, getting a kill onto Killer. 10 teams, 18 people left, still loads of vehicles. Oh, what a shot! Yo, the truck's going to blow up. Yo, someone's under the tunnel. He's seen him. He's going for the kill. Oh, it's like a shot. Oh, you can't get the turn on. Yo, just do normal, says Mr. Stereo Eyes. Mike, can we do attack on the train? Imagine attack on the train. Imagine attack on the train, guys. Riggs killed him with a proximity mine. Riggs. Come on, bro. Look at this final circle. We've still got two helicopters right now. We've got how many trucks? We've got two trucks, four cars, two helicopters, three trucks. Yo, it's going to be getting pretty tricky right here, ladies and gentlemen. How would hide and seek work? Hide and seek works because you have one team who are seekers and everyone else just runs. Riggs wasn't cheating Martin, it was someone next to him. We would hide and Martin Walsh's team would seek, literally like that. So you would have like 70 people all running around. It'd be crazy. Yeah, no, lucky. People don't kill cheaters. If you kill people, you're also a cheater, okay? No. This is insane right now. Oh my god, the vehicle's gonna be taking some damage. Yeah, let's swap teammates right now. I want to see the driver. Oh, he's gotten out of the vehicle. Doodle, you need to drop your weapon. It's fists only.
Oh, right.
You need to drop your weapon, Doodle. Everyone's out their vehicles.
Only five remain. Finish the job.
Yeah, good job, bro. Yeah. Oh, no, what's just happened? It's a 1v2. It's a 1v2. Can Doodle win it? Oh! Oh, Doodle! Kills Hog for the final kill! You are the vehicle champions, ladies and gentlemen! Let's go!